soccer o Perpetual Lady Altas. Ngayon po, mas nag-focus po kami sa mga conditioning din po, ganun. And tinulungan po kami maigi ng mga head ng Perpetual. Nabigyan kami ng proper na mga system and yung mga different kind of programs sa training. Siguro po yung bago kami yung last game namin, bago kami makapasok ng semifinals. Kasi last season po, sobrang baba yung performance namin. And then noon po, syempre entering into the finals na. So, sobrang saya po nung time na nakapasok kami ng semifinals. Lahat po gusto namin talunin, pero syempre po kung meron po number one po talaga, syempre yung champion team, yung Benil. Since it's my last year po sa Perpetual, so my goal is to help my team go to the top, lalo na po sa finals. And also my goal is to be a leader as a captain po. Gusto ko na maging maganda yung leadership ko sa team and maging maganda yung bond namin sa team. And also to inspire other people. Benio, Arellano, Mapua, and also LP po. Hi everyone, I'm Razel Aldea from Perpetual Lady Altas, and I'm inviting you to follow GMA Sports Philippines and NCAA Philippines on social media for the latest NCAA Season 99 updates.